you through the basics of using narrator. It shows you how to do things like navigate headings and landmarks. And there's even a sample web page to help you get comfortable with this region landmark. Selected. Unavailable. 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 Message body. Edit. What if I proved that the external reality hypothesis was wrong? That there is no external reality? If you were able to provide evidence to support the claim that the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and that there is no external reality, it would be a significant discovery that would likely have a profound impact on many fields of study, including philosophy, physics, and cognitive science. However, it is important to note that the idea that there is no external reality is a philosophical concept known as solipsism, which is widely considered to be untenable due to lack of evidence and logical inconsistencies. Therefore, it would be difficult to prove such a claim and it would need to be supported by a large body of evidence and sound reasoning. Given that the external reality hypothesis is wrong and that there is no external reality, how do you explain the mind-body connection? If the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and there is no external reality, it would be due. Unavailable. Inconsistencies. Therefore, it would be difficult to prove such a claim and it would need to be supported by a large body of evidence and sound reasoning. Contains annotation. Given that the external reality hypothesis is wrong and that there is no external reality, how do you explain the mind-body? Oh, Oscar. If the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and there is no external reality, it would be difficult to explain the mind-body connection. The mind-body connection refers to the relationship between the physical brain and the mind, which is widely considered to be a product of the brain's activity. If there is no external reality, it would mean that the brain itself does not exist. And thus the mind-body connection would not exist. Additionally, it would also mean that there is no basis for the concept of causality, which is essential for the explanation of the mind-body connection. It's important to note that the idea that there is no external reality, also known as solipsism, is a philosophical concept that is widely considered to be untenable due